Hey, yo, since I wasn't able to do my show this week, I'm gonna do a short 10-minute show for y'all. Run it. We'll be back up on the air the next couple days here. You know what I'm saying? That's how we roll. Run it now. Everybody wanna look around. Everybody wanna get the fuck up, break up, wanna come up when they get down. Anybody know if I don't rap, man, I go off like a motherfucker as fast as I do all I can. Like my homeboy back in high school had his tattoo with a task, mainly a devil and a kicking on back with the shovel with the rap devil, oh, that's whack. Back taking on back to the Cadillac, motherfucker paint together black when I'm picking. I'm taking nothing now, I'm doing nothing, man. When I roll up, psych, I'm doing fucking everything I can. One time with the dope rhyme, I kick that shit like always, ways. Roll up in your house all pissed ass drunk, fucking rolling sideways. Wake up when I wake up, I'm out. Wake up when I wake up, blackout, oh no I do not. Don't drink alcohol on the spot, never gonna drink a motherfucking alcoholic drink beverage again. I've been motherfucking not drinking for 2 years and that's just the way I is. But I do a lot of other things with the fucking phone ring. Pick it up, who's on the other end? It's a motherfucker I wanna talk about, wanna do this, oh shit, I got a couple of bucks to spend. Oh yeah, when I flip it on now, what's the day, y'all? Tuesday, that's right, no, Wednesday, what the fuck? Where the fuck am I, man? I don't know. Waking up, man, late. Easter set me back just a little bit, but I gotta get a little bit. Everybody wants a little bit. What's that little bit from the government? No, fuck that. You slave to the lender. Take it on back. You can have it on back. Here you buy my phone. Here, ABD. I'ma take it down now. Can't have that shit. No slave. Not coming in my house today. Once I take that, then what? Then DHS can come in my motherfucking house. Check all my kids out. Look up in the mouth. Tell me, am I good dad or not? No. I don't fuck with the government, bro. Well, ever since I was taken away at 6 years old, so I roll now like this. Fuck the government, supplemented. Yeah, I love him. Yes, I really do. Bro, Sam, you the man. High five right here. But stay the fuck out my motherfucking fridge and my motherfucking home. Yeah, my kids are my own. Not the community to raise them. Everybody knows this shit, that right. Everybody should know this shit, right. No, you don't. This don't know. ADD. Don't know about the breakup of the family. Don't know about the motherfucking big fat purple elephant in your fucking living room. Boom, boom. I'ma hit that bitch like a pinata. I'ma hit that bitch like Tony Montana from Atlanta. Motherfucker, I'ma get that shit, right. Yeah, what's up, y'all? You know how we freestyle. We freestyle like the motherfucking man. And the more I freestyle, the better I get. So watch the fuck out, y'all. Yeah, I'ma open up my pineal gland like whoa. I'ma open up my third eye, baby. Yeah, that's how I roll. What you wanna do? Where you wanna go? Oh, you know Snoop? Oh, wow. Yeah, when I run it out. When I get that. You never really gonna know. Yeah, who do you know? Who do you see? Who do you know they come fucking with me? I really need to get that door closed as fast as you can, my friend. Fucking up my sound everywhere I go, but that's okay. I plan on doing nothing at all. Plan on hanging up at the mall. Plan on looking at the lights. What lights are the lights in the sky? When I look by, I say, hey, there's no lights in the sky. One day, there's a light inside of me. Hey, I don't see with my eyes. I see with my heart, my mind, my brain, my soul. Anybody wanna do a little bit of rock and roll? Anybody wanna sign that soul? Wait, yeah, blowing that hot day. Running up the Hollywood conglomerate. I don't give a fuck about Hollywood. I know what it's like to be up in that mix. And then that mix, and I see this and I say, whoa. I see how it can be appealing. I see how you can want that shit. Man, stack to the money from the floor to the ceiling. But nobody really need that shit. Everybody needs a little bit of something. Everybody needs a little straight out of Compton. Everybody needs a little straight ass wanting. Get ran up a fire truck something. Oh yeah, shoot night, what's up though? Everybody know they gotta run them over, bro. Run them over when you're running them down. What's the gang shit all about? Yeah, gang, military. Can't you see why? Where it started, when it started, how it started. Oh, comply. No, everybody knows that shit is whack, y'all. No, I'm not saying gangs are whack. I'm saying the government started that shit, yo. Did you know most biker clubs started from the U.S. military? Yeah, that is true. Back in the 50s and 60s, yeah, a bunch of motherfucking Navy people didn't know what to do, so they got some bikes and they rode down them. That's what they like. You got the Hells Angels and the Outlaws, and you got Denny and Billy at that party, yo, low. How you gonna go? When you gonna get it? And then in the 80s, something done hit it. Hit it with it, flip it upside down. Rico laws, and they're coming out now, and everybody wanna take it all away. The government starts it, takes it away. The government starts it, takes it away. That's how that government gonna pay when they load up people in the fucking plane like Contra and try to crash that bitch, but they crash that shit, then blame it on somebody else so they can go bomb their city. There's a pity. Why you think they call us the evil empire? Man, I'm proud of my country. Walk around this bitch like brass monkey. Rocky. Oh yeah, posse on Broadway too. Don't give a fuck, call your beeper. Went right through, beep beep on my beeper phone. Everybody looking at my smartphone now. Everybody looking at my smartphone now. Cause I gotta work and somebody got to show me how it works. No, show me how it works. Yes, somebody show me how it works. This IP on this bullshit address. How they gonna find me? When they gonna see me? What the? Nope, they can't find me. Cause my shit hits another fucking country first and it bounces over here. Canada, I got the stamina. My homie's a hacker, man. What you say about Alabama though? No, I ain't saying nothing about Alabama though. All I gotta do is roll down to the Mo-Mo town. Fuck around with me, tell you know. See, you can't save me. Oh, Shady, who? 45, when I kick it a lot. Yeah, down 9, fucking 75. Kicking on back at the fucking back door. Shady 45, back door on under 94. When I fucking rockin', when I rockin' around, I go to Gross Point, then I drop to my town. The fucking Motown, break it down with the Renaissance. And I'm a big spender. Oh, gonna enter wrong near the door, you know. Yeah, that's freestyle. Waking up, freestyle. I wake up, freestyle. What's in my motherfucking room right now? I don't know if there's a fucking fan in the window. And they got the fucking blinds up so the sun can't get in, but I don't see the fucking sun though. All I wanna do is make my bed. It's like I leave my bed till the next day, but my girl like to make the fucking bed. That's just how she is, in her DNA. Shit. You know how that is. Mm-hmm. This shit ain't over yet, is it? No. We got some more beats, y'all. It said 10 minutes of a beat, so let's do this shit. Mm-hmm. 1, 2. Well, tonight I'ma try to get on my motherfucking radio show. Yes, I've been on for a couple days and that's just how the fuck it go. Will it hurt me? I don't know, 450, 500 downloads a week. Yeah, a 2-hour program when I fucking roll down the window. Where they give the people a little chance to get caught up on this shit. If you don't know about the White Spawn Show, it's White Spawn Show on the Freak Up Radio. Let me roll them out. Everybody looking now, cause I gotta do my mouth. What's that? A motherfucking camo 99. And everybody looking at me cause my skill's divine. That's what I say. Yeah, I got a little bit of evil today. I got a little bit of motherfucking confidence. I said a confidence. I say fuck you, what you wanna do, what you wanna buy though. When I kickin' in my truck full drop though. I got a Suburban and a Swervin. Got a fucking car full of minivan, yo. Gonna go to the soccer game. I got a TV in the back so they can watch out cartoons and shit like that. Whoa, these kids are spoiled these days. I had to walk 55,000 miles in the motherfucking snow in shorts of the day, yo. Wet back in the day, yo. Now look what you got, all you kids are spoiled. Sit up on your couch, never go outside, play hide and seek. Don't even know what the fuck street like this. Or when it comes on, everybody knows my name is White Bone. Bigger bone, to the break it down, then I break it down like I always do. Bitches on my dick from here to the motherfucking old school. Yep, Kalamazoo, I la 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 loo. Lama nama nama, you ain't no friend of mine too. And if you fucking was, I'd say, what's up, yo? You know I feel bad for the Eskimo, mo. See, also I died at 35 below B the street. Everybody knows it's Antarctica. I wanna start selling up, so I fucking put some shit in it with some walnuts and some cranberries and some motherfucking ranch. Yeah, I do the motherfucking salad dance and I eat that shit, bow. You know how I do raps about salads, y'all. You know what I'm saying? Fuck all that shit. Yo mama, bitch. One time with a dope rhyme, don't we have 2 minutes to fucking go on this shit? Yeah, we do. I could rap all night if I had to. But I got a little itch. Got a little itch inside my soul to just keep on like rapping, man. If I keep on rapping, man, I do all I can do, be a good dad. I try to be a good dad in the society, but shit's fucked up in the game sometimes. You know how we